To the American auto giant Ford issuing a flurry of recalls today. More than 200,000 vehicles, a range of possible defects, leaky fuel lines, stalled engines, airbags that don't deploy. And it comes amid another headline tonight. Those faulty ignition switches we've been following here, nearly half of those cars still not fixed. Families still waiting. And automakers saying those drivers should be doing one thing on their own, taking all of the other keys off your keychain. Here's ABC's David Curley tonight.
Tonight's Ford recall pushes the record higher. This is the year of the most auto recalls ever. Just GM alone has recalled a whopping 26 million cars this year. It only sold 14 million cars in the past 5 years, and many cars are still carrying defects. The GM ignition switch, which can cut off power to moving cars, resulted in a recall of 2.3 million cars on the road. Just more than half have a new switch, meaning there's more than a million cars that still need the fix, even though GM says it has the parts available. Then there is that airbag maker scrambling to make millions of replacement parts because some bags are exploding too strongly. Customers forced to wait, driving a car that could have a dangerous airbag. These recalls have many of us worried.
So my car's model year is covered in the recall. I'm headed to the dealer to see if I can get a new airbag.
Turns out once my vehicle number was checked, no airbag problem. Why so many recalls?
All manufacturers are being more diligent about trying to catch even the smallest problem.
For GM drivers who haven't had the ignition switch fixed, the company says get rid of all those extra keys on your keychain. It's the weight. When you drive, use just the ignition key. David?